Part two. Oh my god, I'm here.
So you're back.
I'm back.
Okay, I can double jump. This is so cool.
Double jump.
I told you I was so cool.
Trent's so cool. You Saber HD is more cooler than Trent, you know.
Yeah.
But I don't know who's more better, Trent or Saber HD.
Rubik's Cube battle. Oh my god.
Ah! Scream on face. Oh. Look at the Rubik's Cube.
There.
Right? It's the password. Cool. Banana.
There, this is the password. Banana.
That's not the password.
I just make it.
Come on, quickly. So we cannot get spied. Come on, go quickly.
Wait.
There's a checkpoint.
I thought the enemy Bobo is no group.
Oh, quick, go fast.
No. Oh yeah, I know that right now. Dodge the sound waves before they increase. In danger. Oh my god, that's hard. I need to dodge them. Oh my god, no.
I'm gonna shoot them.
Okay.
Maybe I understood you, but no matter. Because it's on like Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong banana. Okay. The minion so chubby fat.
Wait, just look at them.
Okay, I'm going to Donkey Kong. How to play this one?
Oh, do you know how to play Donkey Kong?
Yeah. Big man fat toy.
Big man fat. It's a. Coming over.
What the?
Coming.
It's this decoy. Go up the ladder.
It's a decoy?
Don't go to the ladders.
You can't go to the ladder. Come, look on the floor only, or else you see.
What the? Why are you. Oh my god!
Oh, it's a barrel! It's a barrel thing. Exit.
Banana?
Banana?
Hey. No, not bad, but you never make
it past my total 80s quiz.
Pac-Man.
Hi, I'm Steve Carell, host of The Price is Right. Okay, here's the question. Which video game All-Star premiered in 1980?
Pac-Man.
How many possible combinations are there in a Rubik's Cube? This one. What year?